An update now. The Ventura City Council approved a local state of emergency for recent gas leaks. City leaders say the declaration helped speed up disaster response and emergency funding. Last month, high levels of gas vapors were found in sewer lines on Monmouth Way between Harbor and Pierpont Boulevard. That led to evacuation warnings and orders on the 19th and the 22nd. Ventura police say about 2,000 gallons of gas leaked from a Sinclair gas station. The state of emergency lasts for 60 days.